Meanwhile, it was another quadruple-digit increase in COVID cases today. The state reporting 1,384 new cases, no new deaths. The fully vaccinated rate stands at 73.9%.